OpenHack's really all about building an environment where developers can come, spend 3 days with us, together with software engineers, and actually build applications in a code-with environment.
Folks attending OpenHack get a chance to work with data. They learn how to transform and collect, to think about data, to think about machine learning.
The AI and machine learning OpenHack that's happening in Bangalore is a unique opportunity to bring face-to-face with over 20 plus deep AI machine learning experts from Microsoft, including our product organizations like IDC, as well as these experts from commercial software engineering organizations from all over Asia and, for that matter, all over the world.
The challenges so far have been tough but achievable. So they've actually helped us learn Python and machine learning, which was the basic aim of coming here.
The challenges that we were given on the OpenHack were really nicely designed.
We have an AI practice back at our company, so learning these new skills would be very helpful for us.
The OpenHack model makes AI real for our customer.
This time of HackFest is so exciting, it's very powerful for everyone.
We believe that OpenHack will give them confidence to get started on their real-life machine learning use cases and implement AI solutions in their businesses.
I'm so glad that we've been able to get OpenHack as a format to India. That being a really good way for us to engage with the developer community of this region in a much more hands-on format.